the cat got dead. We put him in a box and we dug a little hole, covered him with rocks, and we picked a couple dandelions, said a little prayer, and we all went off to bed, 'cause we mostly didn't care. But in the middle of the night, a dog started sniffing. Was a Labrador Retriever that belonged to Mrs. Griffin. And even though the cat was smelly and stiff, he thought it'd be a nice addition to Mrs. Griffin's kitchen. Well, throughout the house, she has cat curiosities, with kitties on her couch and her coat and her colostomy. People gave her kitty gifts, but all a dog could afford is a cat he dug up with a case of rigor mortis. When the woman saw the cat, there began the pandemonium. The dog dropped the cat, and it clunked to the congoleum. It snapped back to life right there on the linoleum, shook its shaggy head out of its catatonium. From the floor to the counter and all around the kitchen, the cat was chased by the dog and the dog by Mrs. Griffin, past the living room couch with a kitty motif, through the front door screen, out into the street. The old John Duke drives a delivery route, and he happened to be passing with a van full of fruit. He missed the woman and the dog, but his face went pale, 'cause in a splat the cat was corned beef hash with a tail. Yuck. Oh, the cat got dead. We put him in a box and we dug a little hole, and we covered him with rocks, and we picked a couple dandelions, said a little prayer, and we all went off to bed, 'cause we mostly didn't care.